Lucifer was a fallen angel who God cast out of heaven? Or could Lucifer have been someone else? If you read the Bible carefully, you will see that it is used in the Bible as a name for the king of Babylo. Who is Lucifer? In the Old Testament, the prophet Isaiah says, "How art thou fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning, how art thou cut down to the ground, which didst weaken the nations." Isaiah 14:12, King James Version KJV. The verses which follow describe Lucifer's fate. This is the only reference in the Bible to Lucifer. What does the context tell us? We need to read verse 12 in its context. In particular, we must read the preceding verses to make sure that we know who and what the prophecy is about. As with any document, when we read the Bible, it is important that words are understood in the context in which they were written. Search YouTube for Rugby Christadelphians for more videos like this. It is pointless to take an individual phrase and construct a story around it. Babylon. In Isaiah chapter 13 and verse 1, we are told that the prophecy is an oracle concerning Babylon. The great empire of Babylon was to be destroyed, and Isaiah is warning of its fate. In Isaiah chapter 14 and verse 4, we are told that this is a taunt against the king of Babylon. Lucifer has fallen from heaven. So how does Lucifer fit in this context? Who is Lucifer, son of the morning, and what does fallen from heaven mean? Lucifer was the Latin name for the planet Venus, the brightest object in the sky apart from the sun and moon. It is sometimes referred to as the morning star, as it is the last star visible in the morning. Search YouTube for Rugby Christadelphians for more videos like this. So the use of the name Lucifer is appropriate, for the most important is applied in mockery of king who had claimed to be a god. Isaiah says, "Is this the man who made the land tremble?" Verse 16, so he is not referring to a fallen angel. Fallen from heaven. No one would suggest that the king of Babylon literally fell out of heaven. In the Bible, heaven sometimes means a ruling authority. For example, a king, and earth sometimes means its subjects, for example, the people ruled over. See Isaiah chapter 1 verse 2-10 for an example. So to fall from heaven is to lose the position of authority. Isaiah's prophecy had a literal fulfillment in the life of Nebuchadnezzar, see Daniel 4. Search YouTube for Rugby Christadelphians for more videos like this. Checking other Bible versions. Modern Bible translations do not refer to Lucifer but to the morning star. Carefully read the two chapters from a different Bible version and you will find the prophecy easier to understand. So why is there a belief that this is a record of a fallen angel named Lucifer? Because individuals haven't read their Bibles carefully and have not considered the context. Those who want to believe that Lucifer is a fallen angel impose a non-biblical teaching over a simple and clear prophecy. Search YouTube for Rugby Christadelphians for more videos like this.